Let's just put it this way, you know, before we had a, when they was bringing down the UFC gyms to Hawaii, the high school I went, they was saying the actual first UFC gym in Hawaii, and it was a picture of the high school I went to, so that's just
so everyone was just already in it.
Yeah, that's just how it was.